Mm-hmm. And point out on the top what some of the features are?
Well, this, of course, is just reinforcement out here, but there's a passageway in here to carry the air from the displacer to the power cylinder, pressure waves. And then there's water passages in this part, and then the gland goes down and is recessed into the displacer piston so that we have a good long guide between these bushings. And then there's a packing gland in between.
Mm-hmm. And a bleed valve down here at the end?
Yeah. Well, that guy in Norway on his outboard has one of those so that when he's coming into dock, he just opens that up and the engine quits.
It's really not too hard because everything you look at here comes to a point.
Oh, okay. Okay. So we have Stirling powered launch.
Signs down there on the launch.
Yeah, I like those little regulators. He's got a burner on the bottom. He's gonna light that burner now.
Does that mean you got water or something in there? Or you got
no, it's water cooled. But it basically just heats the air, heats and cools the air, and that causes the pressure. When you heat it, the pressure goes up. When you cool it, the pressure goes down. And that runs a piston.
Yeah, I need to make guards for it. I want to get down here for this.
Yeah, this seems like a good part of the water.
Yeah, it may swamp us, I don't know. It's kind of a first time thing.
This is the first time you've had it in the water?
Well, I had it in the water for a few minutes the other day, and it was raining and everything, so we just barely went. But, decided to get it out of there. Found out it would turn.
It's like it's getting ready.
Can you do it by flipping the paddle?
No, well, it's...
There we go. Quiet. Is it still warming up?
Yeah, it's got to warm up a bit, yeah.
So you don't have them synchronized, you just...
Well, you probably could.
They probably are a little more synchronized.
Okay. Where are we headed to?
I don't know. Deep blue. We'll stay right here in this harbor.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Boy, I sure got a loose fit in that bearing there, haven't I? That cheap old bearing.
Is it the bearing itself or is it the mount?
It's the mount, yeah.
I think the mount's flexing.
Yeah.
Maybe the shaft's not straight.
We're going. We're going.
Yeah. Well, we're pulling away from the dock. This is great.
You gotta do something about that steady bearing there.
Yeah.
You know, we're picking up speed, really. It's picking up.
Yeah, the cadence of the paddles is going up.
Yeah, I was thinking the other day. Somebody sees this thing going down through the water with the paddle wheels, this thing going up and down. So they think, boy, that guy has a sense of humor or no sense at all. What do they do?
Whoa.
Larry asked me if I was going to put sponsons on here, and I said, oh, they just drag, put more drag on everything.
Yeah.
Okay, he made my day. Nice, isn't it?
Yep.
Uh-oh.